All right, y'all, I can't find my damn tripod, so I got the metal wedge, sticks, and everything. I'm on a Samsung Galaxy phone. You know what? We're just going to wing it. You're just going to have to take my... If you don't see me pull this damn string out, you're just going to have to take my word for it. See if it works. Oh, you're going to have to really hold it tight. Didn't work. And it didn't work. Okay, you don't pull it up, you pull the damn thing out. Sorry you guys missed that. Great grizzly. Maybe I better get these out of the way. These other ones. Well, they're good, but they're not. My RGS are better. We'll be back on another video on that one. Yeah, I'm trying to figure, I couldn't find my tripod. I'm trying to figure out how to anchor on my Samsung Galaxy. Find me how to, because you guys on the phones, you know, you get the back lens. You know, that's why I can't do beard chugs, because I don't know what, every time I do them, I'm always either cutting my head off or cutting my neck off. Or I'm down too low or down up too high. Yeah, I need to get a new camcorder, man. With a flip, a 360 degree flip lens where I can see what the hell I'm doing. And then I can start doing chug videos and that shit for you guys. But anyway, you saw what that did. And it doesn't even get warm. You missed the actual pulling part. By the way, guys, if you have these great grizzlies, don't pull it straight up. It doesn't tell you on the instructions. Pull it this way. Don't pull it that way. Pull it parallel, sideways, and then it works. We're going to do some more. Don't worry. I was disappointed on that one.